what it is and what's up. Can the players keep in touch? Wise man once said, nice guys always finish last. Y'all love when I react to TJ. Yes. I went up against NBA G League champion. 5 men's basketball. It's my myself. Back to the reaction video. Make sure y'all hit that like button for the kid, man. Because it helps with the YouTube algorithms. But without further ado, let's get into the video. Oh, that's something in my damn lip. Damn. You did. Turn this down in the earlobe. And y'all know I love watching high-level basketball. This is just like a dream. This is not a dream come true. What the fudge am I talking about? This is a luxury, right? No skills today. We got the fruit chew Mentos. You feel me? I'm talking about. Wait, so who's the G League champion? Is it him? Okay. I would burn my hand, but I didn't. Damn. Sir. Let's pick him up right here. The dude that sets the pick, watch what he does. Right? His man goes. So first of all, there's no spacing. There's two people right next to each other right here. 13 and 5. But once he sees his man go, he has to automatically dive to the basket. Get to that little elbow area. Because then you can pick apart the defense once you get to the middle of it. Makes it easier on TJ to make the pass. Thank you. Right now, Mr. Stewart. Oh, that's a tough pass. I like that. Point guards. Guards. People that can shoot the ball. I want to say something. The easiest way to get off a shot without the heavy contest, call for a screen. As the screen's coming up, his big man usually, or he is going to automatically look to which side of the screen is coming. Once he looks, let that thing fly. With T-Jazzy right here. It was calling right. Got it up. Damn. Oh, that hezzy was nice. Hold on, we might have to watch that again. Hold on. Frozen, back leg. Push off that back leg. Oh, he don't know what to do. That's tough. That's so hard, you thought Kimbo Slice hit you. Okay, so the GD champion must have been due with the 13s on. He's gotta be. Oh, okay, I don't know who it is. Good pass, boy. Good body. I love watching this kind of basketball, you guys. Like, I love watching basketball in general, but this basketball specifically, that's tough. I like watching fast-paced basketball, like competing out there, having a good time. Hey, they could shoot that thing. Damn. Hey, I got a rebound. Let's go. If they're getting teeing them up out of here. Damn. Good ball movement. Music to my eyes right now. Come on, T. Got to turn up, T. Got to turn up, T. He just levitate? Yeah. Good pull up. That's so hard. It'll work. Hey now. Oh, that's crazy space. Look, so there's already space between him and T-Jazz, right? T-Jazz trying to beat him to the spot. The sidestep mid-stride as he's going downhill to create even more space. That's the definition of socially distancing. That was a tongue twister. I almost butchered that. That's tough. I like that. Gotta roll, big man. Hey, Mom. Damn. Every basketball game, there's got to be one Shaq in the full moment. He's tough. He's shifty. I ain't picking up full. Knocked down. Oh, he's tough. I like him. They're getting them up out of here. Oh, no. Hold on. One second. Let me get a little. You know what I'm saying? Did I just skip something? What the fuck did I keep pressing? Damn. Listen. Snacks, sweets, candy. Don't taste the same if you're not shaking it, bro. If you don't shake the candy or whatever that's in your hand before you eat it, it don't taste the same, gang. I'm gonna lie to you.
Oh,
That was so nasty. Nigga. I'm constipated. Comeback season? Okay, hold on. Hold on now. Okay. They were down a dub. 21 exactly. No fucking gardeners, nigga. What the fuck is outside? You don't need threes, though. I can't see the time. Seconds of down 7. Okay. Interesting free throw stance. So knock him down. Okay, down 4. Okay, you got a foul. What are y'all doing? They gave him 3 shots on that? That's how you think you just punk the ref. Damn, just punk the damn ref. A good game right there, though. Made it close. It was a blowout at first. I like that. I like this, man. Good competition, TJS. Keep doing your thing, brother. It's all love, man. Keep doing the damn thing. I'll catch you on the next one. We out. I got it!